Welcome to Savita lecture classes. Today's topic of discussion is about neuralgia. Neuralgia can be defined as a pain of severe throbbing along the course of distribution of nerve. Considering the different type of neuralgias, we have trigeminal, paratrigeminal, spinopalatin, glossopharyngeal, geniculate, occipital along with postherpetic. Trigeminal neuralgia is always characterized by sudden onset, usually unilateral, severe brief, stabbing recurrent episode of pain. The synonyms include tic dolornax, along with trifacial neuralgia and Fortis disease. When you consider about the etiology factors of this trigeminal neuralgia, you have two important aspects. One is intracranial and the other one is extracranial. Intracranial, the compression of the internal carotid along with the aneurysm of any arteries like basilar artery or cerebellar artery can contribute, whereas extracranial factors like trauma, infection along with idiopathic nerve degeneration can predispose to trigeminal neuralgia. So several factors as said above can contribute to the focal demyelination of the nerve along with hyperexcitability of the nerve, which may produce severe episodes of intense pain. When you consider about the progression of the disease, it always has a period of exacerbation along with a period of remission. When you think about the general characters of this disease, the incidence of the disease is 8 in 1 lakh. The age of distribution is around 5th to 6th decade of the patient. The age predilection is in the older age group, and the sex of the patient being affected is female is more commonly affected than the male. The right side is more affected than the left side, and the division of trigeminal nerves involved is the third, followed by second and the first. When we consider about the triggering factors and the triggering zone, the triggering factors are washing the face or walking or brushing the teeth and applying makeup, etc. The triggering zones differ depending on the facial regions like the first division, second division and the third division of the nerve. Coming to the diagnosis, it is mainly based on the clinical diagnosis along with the radiographic or diagnostic investigation like MRI, EEG or microneurography. Then considering about the management aspect, we have pharmacological, surgical and other aspect. Pharmacological, the main way of treatment is pharmacologically trigeminal neuralgia is mainly managed with the carbazepine. Always carbazepine is considered to be the drug of choice, followed by other second regime of drugs. The carbazepine is started with a 100 mg dose, followed by increase in the dose of 200 or 400 mg. The second line of drug include phenantoin, baclofenac and lamotrigine. The third line of drug include clonazepam, valporic acid and oxycarbazepine. The surgical way of treating a trigeminal neuralgia is through percutaneous radiofrequency neurolysis, microvascular decompression, stereotactic controlled thermocoagulation of trigeminal nerve. Other surgical techniques may include injection of the alcohol or glycerol, and at the end we can do a nerve sectioning as well as avulsion. Alternate non-surgical treatments that can be considered in the patient are gamma knife, that is stereotactic radiotherapy, TENS, biofeedback and acupuncture.